guys, Lasik here. So today we are going to move into this new town. Well, it's not so new, but it's a new town for me called the Maple. The bleh. Sorry, I have I bit my lip while I was sleeping. How silly is that? Anyway, I bit my lip while I was sleeping, so yeah, it kind of hurts to talk. So if I have any weird pronunciation, it's probably because of that. But anyway, I'm actually going to move into this city. I already know my friend Chad already bought a house here, and he has a pretty good house going, which he probably... It's probably not here because he's not on, but that doesn't mean that I cannot buy my house. So what I'm going to do is explore a little bit and figure this city out myself, because before he was showing me around and it looked really, really fun and everything. But yeah, so let's click on this house. Maybe hopefully it'll... Will you warp me to my house, please? No, I don't think it does. What about if I click on this house? Teleport your estate. Yes, that's what I want. Here's my house, and I can go in. Once I am done decorating... Oh my gosh, I think I'm... Okay. Okay, I definitely need to color coordinate all these rooms, because otherwise I'll get lost in my own house. Trust me, guys. I will do that. So, here are different expressions. Wait, you can adopt your very own Meep at your pet shop located in the playground. Okay, I will do that. And then here, I am also given 100 coins, but I can also buy more coins. I think I'm going to buy more coins. I'll buy this. Buy now? And that way, I can decorate my house a little bit today. That way, it looks not so confusing to me. So we're going to go to the marketplace. Where's my home? Wait, where is the teleporter? Wait. Oh, that's the way. Okay, so let's just remember where my house is. Okay, all the way to the left after I come back from the warp teleporter thingy majig. Oh, I don't think this was here. They have a pond here where you can fish. I don't think they had the pond over there, but that's really cool. Oh, they have another pond over here too. From what I know, they're constantly updating this map, so that's really cool. Town, do I go to town or the plaza? I think the plaza. Oh, by the way, I have this plus sign over my head because I think it's like their way of saying VIP, I guess. And I think they have a special shop for plus people. Wait, pizza, ice cream. Oh my gosh, it's so tempting to go into the ice cream shop, but I must resist. Club DJ, it's closed. Mini golf is closed. Hospital is closed. So you better not get sick because the hospital is closed. I don't think this is the right place. Okay. Maybe if I go to the town. The town. Oh, furniture. No, not furniture. Home improvement. That's what I need. Okay, I need to paint my house, paint my rooms, and buy few furnitures. Hello. Wallpaper is not there, front steps are not there, but paint, blueprints, and flooring. I think I'm going to go with blueprint. Oh, estate tier 2. Okay, let's make my house a bit bigger. Yeah, let's do that. Let's make my house a bit bigger. And then I'm going to also buy some paint. Oh my goodness, look at all these paint colors. Okay, I want toothpaste paint. I think, as much as I love red, I think I'm going to stay away from red because I was told red room is not good. That's what I was told. But I think I kind of like this green color, this mint green. I think it's pretty. Or yellow. Yeah. No? Yeah, mint green. I think that will be pretty. So I'm going to buy that paint. Purchase, and I'm also going to purchase yellow paint. Maybe I can paint my house yellow. Purchase. Okay, so now I have 700 coins left. Let me see if I can buy some furnitures with 700 coins. Furniture. Come on. And maybe in the next episode, I can buy a pet that way. My gerbil or my guinea pig bitch don't have to be so lonely. Here, decorate living room first. So if I ever have guests over, they will feel a little more comfortable. Actually, no. Bedroom first. See, I really like this one, fancy bed, because it looks all cartoony and stuff like that. But I just wish that it wasn't also in different colors. Kitchen? Other? What other stuff do you have? Oh, posters! Okay, I don't need posters right away. Entertainment. Boombox? That's cute. Kitchen? Paper towel? Living room? Oh, man. You know what? I'll come back if I need to. I'll come back. Let's go to the neighborhood. Oh, I wonder if I can actually work to my house from here. Yes, I can! That is so cool! Wait, yes! Yes, I can! Wait, my house? My house does not have the thing applied. Oh, I think I have to be outside in order to make my house bigger. So let's go outside and see if I can make it bigger. So click on this house. And then blueprints. Okay, I have this blueprint. Upgrade! Yay! Okay, now I want to paint the wall. I want to paint it yellow. Walls yellow, not the roof yellow. Okay. Okay, I kind of want the roof to be red, but that's okay. Still cute. That's good enough for me right now, for now. So this is my house. I go in and maybe I can... I don't think I can paint the walls. I have this big house and now I'm surely going to get lost if I don't... Okay, so here's the living room. This is going to be the kitchen. I think I'm going to make this one. Yeah, these are all going to be... bedrooms? Oh yeah, the one in the middle, I think I'm going to make it bathroom. But I definitely need to get some doors. Oh my gosh, I really did not think this through. Oh, okay, I have this chair. I want to have it facing this way. Yeah. Face this way. No. Okay, I want it right here. Oh, that's cute. Okay, now I have another chair. Oh, I have blue and red. That's cute. Okay, so you guys can like face, yeah, that way. Whoever are going to be sitting in the chairs, they can be kind of talking. And then I have a rug. I'll place it right here. A TV. Where should I put the TV? Should I put it on the wall right here? Yeah, I think this wall is good. Maybe I should just replace my chairs. This is good. This is good. Okay. Yeah, I got my TV. Now, oh, there's even an owl. Yay, I got my TV and some chairs here. Yeah, that way I definitely know what else I need to purchase. I think I'm going to make this room a bedroom and then this one my office. So let's pull out my desk. I'm pretty sure I had a desk. Yep, desk. I'm going to make it face and place it right here. Okay, I think that's cute. And then I'm going to put my office chair right here. Face this way. Yeah. And I can always move things around once I'm not happy with it anyway. So, and then because I only have a bunk bed right now, I guess I will just put my bunk bed here. Bunk bed, you can go right here for now. And what about shelves? Oh, I only have one shelf. I think I feel like I want to move this to my office, but that's okay. I'll just put this here. And then owl, what is this? Is this a plush? Can I put it on top? I can put it on top of my shelf! Oh, you look so cute! Oh, that is so cute! Okay, I'm done! Oh, my owl is floating. But you still look so cute! Oh my goodness! I definitely need to get more furniture, but what I really wanted to do today was to kind of upgrade my house and kind of assign different rooms to different areas and stuff like that. So yeah, this is going to be my office, my bedroom, this is going to be my humongous bathroom. I mean, it's not that big, but you know, this is a really wide open area for a bathroom. And then this is going to be my kitchen, and right here is living room. Did I say living room already? Anyway, So, in the next episode, I feel like I want to decorate one of these rooms like to its fullest potential as much as I can. I know wallpapers are not available yet, but... So you guys let me know in the comment section below which room you want me to start decorating first. Would you like me to start decorating my living room first? Or my office, or my bathroom, or my bedroom, or my kitchen? Just let me know, and once I am done with all of the rooms, I'm going to make my house open so that other people can come and look around my house and we can have a little house party. So yeah, that's it for today's short little episode. I hope you guys enjoyed it. As always, thank you guys so much for watching. Until next time, bye guys!